impart quality education to the children of Kota and to establish itself as a premier institution holding its discreet place in the Latin city of Kota. Within a short span of 3 years, we achieved milestone of being affiliated to CBSE Board in July 2011. School is also going a step forward this year for upgradation to senior secondary level so that in July 2013, the students of our first board batches will have a dream come true to seek further education in science, commerce and arts stream in 11th and 12th classes. Further, the school is coming up with excellent infrastructure facilities in new buildings, with high-tech computer lab having internet facility, well-equipped modern library, physics, chemistry, biology lab, along with form science, mathematics, social science laboratories. The school also boasts an excellent English language lab, one of its unique kinds in any schools of Kota. We have excellent sports facilities outdoor and indoor, and expert teachers and coaches are appointed for nurturing and mentoring with the students. There is a specially designed play area for our tiny talks, with swings, revolving drums, parallel bars, and a well-furnished activity room having large number of soft toys and educational games, so that children will learn the concept of learning by playway methods. I will also take the privilege to say that the foundation of this temple of learning is a team of very educated, talented, trained staff to spread. In the end, I assure you that the challenging academic program, leading edge facilities, and exciting social aesthetic environment will contribute to make CBDA an outstanding school providing an integrated approach to learning. To sum up, I shall quote Joseph Edison, "What culture is to a block of marble, education is to the human soul." Once again, I welcome and thank you all present here for your gracious presence on this pleasant, fit, little human morning, and wish you all a nice time for a small virtual show our students and teachers have put up at a very short notice just for you. Thank you. We look forward with gratitude to the Almighty who has showered on us plenty of blessings. I request Vanna Ma'am to kindly escort Honorable Dr. Sumar Bansi Dhar ji and Mrs. Karana Sriram for lighting the holy lamp.
Just few words to you. Please, ma'am. आप सभी को नमस्कार। डॉक्टर बंसी धर स्कूल जैसा एक अनमोल अद्वितीय और उत्कृष्ट उपहार देने के लिए मैं परम श्रद्धेय डॉक्टर सुमन बंसी धर मैम को, करुणा मैम को और हम सबको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देती हूँ और सबको कंग्रेचुलेट हूँ। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
Thank you so much. तुम्हें जो मजा है, मजा ये कुछ नया नया है। किसी को आज क्या हुआ है, किसी को बता ही जा रहा है। रात में जो मजा है, मजा ये कुछ नया नया है। किसी को आज क्या हुआ है,
a big round of applause for him.